back to our channel. So today we are on our way to Devaravetta Hill. Actually, we were supposed to go to Yerkad today, but due to a cyclone alert this weekend, we just cancelled the plan for Yerkad, and we thought, okay, why not to go for a drive instead?
We are going to Devaravetta to enjoy a nice sunset, and it's 40 kilometers from our place, so it's around 1 hour journey. And since we stay on the electronic city side of Bangalore, so it's very convenient for us to come to this place. And
the funny thing is, whenever we are going out for a ride, somehow we are ending up in Tamil Nadu. So this place is again in Tamil Nadu, but it's just about 40 kilometers from our home. So we thought, okay, we can just come for a sunset.
And we are just about to reach. We are just 2 or 3 kilometers away from Devaravetta, and I took this detour thinking that it'll be fun. So it's middle of nowhere. Just let me show you how nice the scenery is. So without much further ado, we'll just go back to the location and take you back to the ride.
In order to reach to the top of the mountain, there are numerous stairs. It's just before the temple, so you need to park on the left side, and from there you need to get on the stairs to reach to the top. There were many monkeys, so please be careful with your belongings. On the top of this hill, there is a temple, so please do respect the pilgrimage place and don't litter around.
So we have come here for the sunset, but unfortunately for a few minutes we have missed it. And now we are just sitting here to enjoy the view, and there is a temple over here.
So we are at the top of the mountain, and the view is really amazing, and the breeze, it's just wow. You guys have to come to this place. Let me show it to you.